Hey guys, if you're experiencing issues connecting to the Origin using FIFA 14, then do the steps shown on this video. Simply go to your Wi-Fi settings, hold on to your Wi-Fi network that you're using, tap on modify network, and now go all the way down to the IP settings and set it to static. And change the, both the DNS1 and DNS2 to the ones being shown in on my device. So DNS1 should be 8.8.8.8 and DNS2 should be 8.8.4.4. After that, I'm sure your FIFA 14 will work as supposed. Thank you for watching and see you next time.